So this bird just fell on the ship. These small birds from the open ocean, they get attracted to light just like fish or insects, and they often land on the boats, and sometimes they injure themselves. And lights in these places we're close to a big colony of these birds can be a problem for them. This is a bird from the open ocean. It's called the Bulwer's petrel, and it's a bird that always lives very far from the shore. It only comes to land on small remote islands such as the Desertas Islands here. It lives in the open ocean. It feeds on small fish that live very deep and only come to the surface at night. And a bird like this, you can see it has very, very long wings. It's very good flyer. It does not consume much energy flying around, and it can fly for thousands of kilometers just to go on a feeding trip, on a foraging trip. During 2 weeks, 3 weeks, it can fly up to 4,000 or 5,000 kilometers looking for food, fattening up to come back to the nest, and then incubate the egg while the partner goes back into his own foraging trip.